Isabel Hanneman, Your Excellency, Madam, Dr. Sabina, beautiful Malvika, and everybody present here, friends from the media, the managing director, all the team, the entire team from Let Me In. Sarvaprathamatamo, thank you very much, Panmathansu. I'm not sure whether I should speak in English or I should speak in Nepali. You seem to know Nepali, so I'm going to talk in English as well as Nepali. I just want to say thank you very much for coming to Nepal, because from the time I went to Korea, malai niyukti bhako thyo ki Asian Aesthetic Exchange Association le global ambassador bhayera aidinu hola bhanera. Ani jab maile Incheon, I landed in Incheon, from the time I landed in Incheon airport, tya maile Korean products dekhdakheri, from then I was completely sold to Korean beauty products. And if you are jati maile bujhdai gaye Korea ko barema, and how engaged you are in terms of preserving beauty, and hamirlai niyukti gareko chha ke thiyo bhane, beauty bhanne cheez, it is not limit only to man, the gender specific cheez hoina. Ami sabala lagcha ki you're so beautiful bhanna kheri you say it only to a woman, but you don't say you're beautiful only to a woman. Even a man can be beautiful. And I'm not talking only about the heart. It is given that everybody's heart is beautiful, but then it makes sense to preserve, like Dr. Sabina said, your outer appearance as well. And thank God for what institutions do to research, karer hamro yo skin lai, hamro outer beauty lai preserve garnu, because it makes a lot of difference when you present yourself. आफूलाई नै बिहान उठेर ऐनामा हेर्दाखेरि आफू कस्तो देखिरहेको छु, वट आर बी जे पनि भनौँ, नबी लाइक्स गेटिङ ओल्ड एन्ड टु गेट अप इन लुक एट द मिरर एन्ड टु से ओह माय गॉड अनदर रिंकल ओभर देयर. एन्ड म जहिले पनि यस्तो खालको प्रोग्राम्समा आउँदाखेरि के भन्छु भने, देयर आर नो अग्ली पिपल इन द वर्ल्ड, दे जस्ट लेजी वन्स भन्छु कि, बिकज एभ्रीबडी इज ब्युटिफुल. So thank you very much once again, Let Me In. Thank you for inviting me. I'm very, very happy personally also that not only as a Nepali, because you've decided to invest in Nepal, for which I thank you, because that is something that will boost our economy, but also because personally, I think this is some, you come with the best of technologies, and in a country like Nepal, we're already born with very beautiful skin, but we'd like to preserve it, and we thank you for deciding to come to Nepal. Thank you very much.